Go.
Hi, I'm Jay Hendrickson. I'm in the American Bladesmith Society and I happen to be a master bladesmith. I'm also president of the Bill Moran Foundation and I've been on the board of directors since 1986 of the society. This is my 40th year of knife making and I've had a blast at it and I hope I have many more years of knife making. I want to tell you about the knife I've made for the special auction that's going to occur on June the 9th in Atlanta, Georgia at the Super Blade Show. This knife is quite unique. I've made a few of them now. And what it is a laminated blade of stainless and high carbon steel in the core. And I make this by making up a billet of three pieces. And I have to wrap it with a stainless steel wrap, and I put a couple of drops of kerosene in there to isolate it and to keep the oxidation off the steel. And I do it in my gas forge, and generally I'm successful, but not all the time. It's a difficult process to get it to weld. The reason being is the stainless that I'm using is 316, and my core is W2. Now I'll tell you a little bit about the knife itself. It has a curly maple handle with some fine silver inlay scrolls in it. It's got a stainless steel guard of 316. And again, the blade is laminated with two pieces of 316 stainless with a core of W2 in between. Now, what I think is unique about this is to be able to tell you that in 2006, after Bill Moran passed away, I had a nice auction at his shop and sold a lot of material. I was able to buy some wood and also some steel at that auction. And this particular knife is made out of Bill Moran's Curly Maple and Bill Moran's W2, which he used for a number of years and he liked it very much. So many of the knives that you see out there for sale today and in collectors' hands of Bill Moran's is W2 steel. I wanted to also mention to you that you can find out more information about the auction on AmericanBladesmith.com. It's listed in there, all the events of the show. And it was a pleasure for me to make this knife. We've changed our philosophy a little bit. What we're doing now is we used to make a knife a year. Board members would, masters on the board. But we changed that last year when we decided to make single knives. So last year, four of the masters on the board made knives, and this year there's four more, and I was in the second year. So I hope you enjoy looking at this knife. I hope there's some interest out there in procuring it. I think it makes a very nice collector's knife, and I'll tell you one thing, it's a cutter, and if you want to use it for hunting, do so, because that's really what it was made for. Thank you very much, and check the American Bladesmith Society for more information about the show. Thanks again. Bye.